Good morning, everybody. My name is Casper, and I'm a professional videographer in Denmark. I love taking beautiful photos of great places, and today I want to try something new. I want to show you how I compose and shoot the photos that I use on my Instagram profile. And as always, there will be plenty of information about today's location. Celia and I have traveled to the northern part of Aarhus to see this beautiful old tower and hopefully take some great photos. If you are by car, you can park pretty much right next to the tower, which is ideal for elderly or even disabled. As you might see, there's plenty of space for parking, but I imagine that this location may very well become really popular during the summer months. But at the moment, it is straightforward, and at the same time, it is incredibly easy to get here, at least if you have a car. It is less than 30 minutes from Aarhus. The tower is 103 meters above sea level, and from here there is a fantastic view of both Helgenæs, Mols Mountain, which you already know from one of my previous videos, and then Aarhus Bay. And if the weather is like today, it is said that we will be able to see all the way over to the island of Samsø. The tower was built in 1927, and originally it was Todbjerg Mill that was on this very hill. But that was struck by lightning and burned all the way down to the ground on June 15 in 1918. Then the mill was replaced by a cairn, which was built on wooden poles. It was the owner of the manor of Skovskov who built the cairn in 1918. The cairn was very high, and you could see it all the way from Aarhus Bay. The owner from Skovskov often came sailing by Copenhagen in his boat, and from his home he could see the cairn, which gave him a lot of joy. The cairn was not very stable and collapsed during a storm in August 1926. However, the area's residents had over time grown very fond of the landmark at the top of the hill that the current tower was built from money raised in Todbjerg Parish. A tower guild has since taken care of the tower and provided the necessary maintenance to the building. And every year on June the 5th, a constitutional party is held at the tower with both speeches, choir singing and eating. Whenever I travel to a destination, I always have a few main shots in mind that I want to take when I get to the location. And I think that the composition right here is what I had in mind about this location. I think it makes the tower look big and mighty, so hopefully that's gonna be a great photo. I hope that you guys have enjoyed behind the scenes of how I take some of my photos for my Instagram profile. If you are interested in seeing more of my photos, there will be a link in the description to my Instagram site. To my Instagram site. Thank you so much for watching another of my videos. If you like this video, I encourage you to subscribe so you can see more of my content. I hope to see you soon, and until next time, safe travels and stay safe.